Thank you so much for being with us on this warm California night. And thank you for being with us in this difficult moment. This is the hardest tour we've ever done. It's been almost 9 months at this point, and still there are no words to describe our feeling of grief and loss.
Big voice and a big personality. We will never have another one just like him amongst us. And being here tonight for us is more than anything else, just to say thank you, Carlos. Thank you for almost 18 years of all these unforgettable stories and anecdotes and whatnot you have shared with us, but most of all, for your voice and the music. So far, I hope that the songs we have chosen for this very special concert will please you all tonight.
Hello, Saratoga.
Hello, hello.
I mean, this is crazy. 126 a few days ago and 15 now. What's happening? Yeah, no global warming, huh? I'll leave you here too. It's crazy. Well, thank you so much for coming this evening. We really appreciate that you came and to celebrate our difference in life and art. Because Carlos was indeed like a brother to us. We've spent the last 18 years very close with him. We spent more time with Carlos than with our own family. We know that it is a really big loss for the three of us, but it's not just our loss, it's also your loss.
When Carlos left us so unexpectedly last December, we were completely lost. We did not know what was going to happen or what we were supposed to do now. But luckily, we've got so much support from our fan base here in the United States and all around the world. People who wrote to us on social media and were sending people. Guys, don't let this be the end of El Divo, please. We love you. We need you. Thus, David Sebastian. Go on.
Well, of course, it was only natural that this tour should become a tribute to Carlos, for our audiences, for our fans, and for ourselves. The first idea was that we continue just as a trio. Very quickly, we realized that wasn't going to work. The sound of El Divo really is four voices, and we needed to find somebody to help us complete that sound. So tonight, we have a wonderful guest artist who has come to help us celebrate Carlos's life, and his name is Stephen Labrie.
Okay, should we do more talking? Just kidding. Let's carry on with our music, maestro.
Sentido así.